It is July 2nd, 2024, and things are swell today.